second. You are an ugly, stupid piece of garbage.
Please move away.
And looking at you.
Control, move a possible target in your area.
Should be picking up the signal any moment now.
Let me take a look. Yep, we're golden.
Great. Any word on my next assignment?
Yeah, we need one over by the ferry building.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What? Holy!
It's a bubble. Not a bubble. It is. My lawyer says so. You paid a lawyer to ask him about the bubble. You know, talking about bubbles is heresy. See, it's a bubble.
Keep
you just
streets,
said so too.
Lunatic.
It isn't like it was the first time. It's stable. Sucker. Fine. Go ahead. Float in the bubble. But I'm moving my money, my stocks, my sanity, and you should too. Because bubbles always burst. Always.
Hey,
and we're
stop.
Working under a bunch of greedy bubble blowers.
Found the second Stingray device. Can you guys cross-reference the directions they're pointing?
Yes and no. It's a pretty wide search zone. Look, unless you want to spend all day climbing, you should probably look for another one.
All right. This Stingray business, it's looking like Graystrom.
Whoa, that's huge. A defense contractor stealing from U.S. citizens?
That's what it looks like, yeah. I want to understand this thing better. I'm not sure we've got anything we can stick on them yet.
911. State your emergency, please.
There's been a shooting! Help!
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
And that's the third stingray. Now can you find where the data's going?
Just a sec, and looks like Coit Tower.
Really?
Hey man, don't hate the triangulator. Hate the triangulation.
Nah, it's just so artsy.
San Francisco, my friend. You figure out what Grayson's up to?
Mass data theft. Thing is, this is their test run.
How terribly tragic.
Go!
Please, I don't want to die.
What's up, dog?
Oh, I love it.
I'm at Coit Tower. I can see Graystrom's hardware up at the top.
Why do all this run Coit Tower? Seems like a risky op with all the slack-jawed tourists shambling around.
Graystrom's stealing data from the tourists. So, given one of the best views in the city, they're gonna be distracted.
Oh, high traffic area. Everybody's got their phones, huh? You're right.
I'm not sure my drone's gonna have the range. Gonna have to find a way to get some height.
You got the who and the why yet?
Looks like Graystrom has launched a mass data theft operation, but this is just a test run. They're planning to go wide with it if it all goes well here. Too bad it's not gonna go well.
How you gonna find them?
$23 just for a hot dog and a soda.
Christ. There we go. This one has a breadcrumb trail I can follow.
Nice. Where's it go?
Looks like Graystrom set up a warehouse out by the piers. Wanna bet I can find some shady shit in there?
Definitely some shady shit in there.
Hold up. What's that?
Keep moving.
Thank you.
and Graystrom's little experiment has failed, courtesy of DedSec.
Tell me you fucked up their hardware.
I left an expensive little present in their system, and they're going to pay for it.
Damn, you sound like Jimmy Siska.
Hell yeah.
We've got a lead coming in from one of our followers. Check it out.
Damn, think it's true?
I'm not finding any news stories about him, but his profile does show he worked for Graystrom, if he's legit. Marcus, we can't have people afraid to blow whistles. DedSec thrives when people tell the truth.
He's claiming they tried to sabotage his marriage, even froze his assets. I'm gonna check out his house, see if there's any truth to his claims.
You should probably pay his bank a visit, too. See if Graystrom ever contacted them.
Wait. Sorry, you're breaking up.
Well, we're a blend of alt-rock and folk.
So, folk rock?
Yeah, but no. I'd call us riot folk, but nobody knows what riot folk is.
Well, that's good. Managers like getting something no one's heard of before.
I can't pitch for shit. This meeting's going to kill me. I'm thinking I just burst out into a song. Sell it with song, you know?
Nice. Yeah. She's really just one of your audiences.
An audience I can handle. A manager who controls our fate? Dude. That's a totally different kind of wax on the board.
Hey, you scored a meeting, so clearly something's working. Light up beforehand. That'll smooth it all over.
Jesus! Ruined my whole day. Pisses me off.
Si monkey see.
Oh, no.
Ah, que cabrón.
Oh, it doesn't look that bad.
I don't know. Uh-huh.
Congratulations! You've been selected to receive a free, all-expense-paid cruise from New Orleans. Simply reply yes via text message.
New Dawn wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, New Dawn's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too. I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You used cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
man, Sitara hates it when I fuck with Josh, but he makes it too easy sometimes. I told him that New Dawn was looking to brainwash socially awkward hackers into their secret army. A mindless drone army to overthrow the government. It's got him all freaked out.
That's Cole.
Yeah, yeah, I know, but you should have seen his face. I wouldn't do it if you didn't make it so rewarding. Okay, I'll tell him I made it up. Promise.
Ratio, know anything about New Dawn?
We protested them back in Chicago. We were just trolling. DedSec masks and signs, making a lot of noise, but nothing too bad. They sent out this little Colonel Sanders-looking motherfucker to break us up. Said we were on private property and he was gonna bring out the dogs if we wouldn't leave.
Did you call his bluff?
Yup, but then he brought out the dogs. Bunch of pit bulls. We got the fuck out of there. Never ran so fast in my life.
But fuck that.
Yup, fuck that.
How's it going?
Okay, I guess. I've been thinking about New Dawn. They actually brainwash people. That's a fact. That worries me.
Why?
Because that's programming. That's rewriting over old data. That means you lose who you were. I don't like the idea that my brain has vulnerabilities waiting to be exploited.
We all been brainwashed. For several decades, anyway. You'll be fine.
How would you even know?
Josh, man, trust me. Don't worry about it.
I've been digging a bit deeper into the studio's data sharing deal with Bloom, and the thing is, the studio let them have some of the user data, but Bloom's accessing more of it without the studio's knowledge.
And the studio hasn't noticed?
No, because the studio is using CTOS infrastructure. It's getting grabbed there.
Josh must be right. Bloom's using it to improve their facial recognition with emotion mapping.
Combine that with profiler data, what have they got?
Some scary predictive algo in the works.
That's the way I see it too.
Okay, just need to find my way through. Thank you.
clear. Moving on.
Clear.
Wait.
Be careful.
He's not here.
Change with the leaves.
control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
I'm at the Fassbender home. I'm looking inside now. I'll see if Graystrom's been fucking with his family.
I wouldn't put it past them.
Me neither. Man, Graystrom's put a wedge in Fassbender's family. Some badly shot pic of him cheating on his wife. An anonymous tip. They barely put any effort into it.
But it was enough.
Yeah, it was. She bought it. Okay, I'm gonna head to the bank and see if Graystrom's fucked with his finances, too.
That's a dirty pool, man.
That's Graystrom.
touch them. The fucking five babies and their pride will be the death of them. I had to be one.
I'm at Jason Fassbender's bank. Gonna see what caused him to freeze up his accounts.
Oh, please be Graystrom.
I'd put money on it. It was Graystrom.
I knew it! So Fassbender's telling the truth.
It's sure looking like it.
People, Fassbender just posted something real bad to his invite account. What they're saying about me isn't true. Maybe after I'm gone, people will understand what Graystrom did to me. He posted a picture from high up on a building, looking down at the street. He's about to become pavement pizza.
Shit, see if you can get a geotag off the picture.
Yep, there it is. Sending you the location. Oh, it gets even better. Guess who he's been contacting privately?
You brute forced his password?
What? You give me the toys, I play with the toys. Come on. Yes.
Haddock. Shit! I gotta hurry.
Okay,
careful now.
Every damn day. Fuck me, big car. You can my face. Really? No, fuck you.
You can't talk to me like that.
Get out of here before I book.
Country for 3 years, and the ads that load on my phone are still running.
Okay, this is the place. Fassbender's got to be up there somewhere. I'm gonna try to stop him.
Hurry, Marcus. You've got to stop him, Marcus. We've got to help those brave enough to tell the truth. I'll bet he has more to expose on those creeps.
Hard to even believe some of the stuff that was in those leaked files.
Who can be surprised the government's been conducting illegal operations? Or killing with impunity?
Not surprised. Just...
Can we concentrate on the situation here? A man's gonna kill himself if we don't do something quick.
Use his phone. Get someone on the line and buy us some time.
Graystrom Corporate Headquarters, how may I...
Emily?
Mr. Fassbender, will you be in the office this afternoon? Two FBI agents were here to see you.
I understand, Emily.
Sir, something about missing money. Sir, are you in trouble?
It's okay, Emily. Hang on.
Okay, found an email with a reporter that wanted to do a piece on him. Try this number.
Got it.
Jason? Where have you been? Fantastic news. I got a load of files totally exonerating you. Looks like you have friends in DedSec.
What?
Proof that those images of you and that woman are fraudulent composites. They also sent me emails between senior executives at Graystrom indicating a premeditated plan to destroy
you. Hey, what are you saying?
You're in the clear. Not only that, but the collusion to defame may even get your bosses at Graystrom indicted for conspiracy. Jason? Can we meet? Jason?
Fassbender's safe. I got him to back down.
That's awesome news, Marcus.
So, do we contact him? Find out what he was gonna leak?
Let's see what he does. I have a feeling he's gonna blow this thing wide open now. He's been to the edge and back.
Okay, but we won't get the credit?
I'm okay with that. If he puts Graystrom on the ropes, we'll deliver the knockout punch.
Huh? No way!
No bra.
Consider yourself
old. I should have done it.
Oh, yeah,
so
crazy!
Fucking awesome man!
Look, everybody!
Hey, Marcus! One of our followers says signals are getting jammed up near the boathouses in Marin. This could lead to something juicy.
Thank you.
Why don't you just give up already? Get the fuck down! It's murder time, puto!
Thank you. right, bitch, we're getting closer!
Ahora voy a buscar allá.
Gente, a ti te conocemos y tú no eres delincuente. Siente armar, entonces véngame a buscar, porque yo no tengo tiempo de este tiro pa' sonar.
Thank you.
Yo, Retro, we got some prime 8 thug terrassing around the city.
Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
We're all set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by. Maybe it'll do some good.
I'm at Hunter's parents after a month, and they spent the whole dinner talking about the watchtower and stuff. Nice folks, but they kept giving me... I know it's his parents, but if the guy can't...